we're ready to welcome you back for classes at Kirkland and want to let you know about some important updates and changes. First, when it comes to classes, there are now four options. Take classes on campus at a scheduled time, take classes online anywhere, anytime, take classes online at a scheduled time with WebLive Online, or blended hybrid, a mix of on-campus and online classes. Next, do a health check. If you're coming to Kirkwood for in-person classes or a visit, there are some new rules and guidelines in place. Before you step on campus, do you feel sick? If you have a fever, cough, respiratory symptoms, or symptoms of the flu or COVID-19, stay away from campus. If you're already on campus and don't feel well, leave immediately and email your instructors that you won't be in class. If you have COVID-19 symptoms, have been exposed or diagnosed, you are required to call the COVID-19 exposure hotline at Kirkwood, 319-784-1650. If you're feeling fine and have not been exposed to COVID-19, we'll be glad to see you in person with some guidelines. When it's time to be on campus, mask up. All students are required to wear a face covering that covers both their nose and mouth at all times while on campus. Kirkwood will supply masks to wear on campus, or students can wear their own mask or face shield. And finally, classrooms and common areas have been modified for social distancing. Everyone is encouraged to maintain at least 6 feet of space from each other at all times. We can't wait to see you at Kirkwood, where we're ready and excited to help you safely find your future.